started. You may start whenever you're ready.
This is one shot of coffee. This is the waste it produces. From the 2.25 billion cups consumed every day, 75% of this waste ends up in landfill. We've all worked in coffee shops and experienced this waste firsthand. In fact, 6 million tons of spent coffee grounds are generated annually, which is equivalent to the weight of the Great Pyramid of Giza.
Bean Around is a coffee repurposing company that connects businesses with coffee waste to industries that need it. We are dedicated to diverting 100% of coffee waste from landfill by converting it into a valuable resource. We do this through our world-changing solution, Coffchar.
Coffchar is a coffee-based biochar. Our customers are biogas producers. By acting as a filter, using Coffchar can increase the efficiency in biogas plants, and it does so without any change to the production process. On top of that, Coffchar can reduce production costs and increase gas yields. Currently, producers are spending thousands of dollars every week on raw materials to produce biogas. Adding Coffchar can cut this cost by allowing them to use cheaper waste materials, such as manure and food waste, all while increasing gas yields.
Our business model is straightforward. In three simple steps, we bridge the gap between two industries. We organize the collection of used coffee grounds from partner coffee shops and corporate canteens. We transform it into Coffchar. And finally, we sell it to our clients.
So, why us? We're experts in the coffee waste industry. We've been around for 3 years. Coffee shops aren't just willing to give us their coffee grounds, they already are. We've turned industry leaders into our clients. We pitched our product to the multi-billion dollar company CRH, and they didn't just believe in our vision, they wanted to be a part of it. They invested their resources in us. They introduced us to their expert advisor, the CEO of another billion-dollar company, X2E, to help us perfect our product. Our relationship has only grown stronger since.
Biochar isn't new. Companies have tried and failed in the past due to an inconsistent supply and a lack of buyers. But we're different. We have a consistent supply of coffee grounds, we have our buyers, and now we're creating a coffee waste ecosystem. Bean Around is the missing link. We are not market takers, we are market makers. And we're not the only ones who recognize this. Our partner, CRH, believes in our business so much that they have committed to match funding of $1 million for R&D, immediately doubling the value of any future investment.
Coffee is not geographically limited. We plan to leverage these partnerships to expand across their global network.
And there's no better people to do it than us, a team of resourceful entrepreneurs driven to solving this issue. We're backed by a world-class team of experts who are confident in our abilities.
CRH's biogas plants will be ready in 2 years. In this time, with the support of Hult, we need to invest in three critical areas. Firstly, in optimizing Coffchar to ensure maximum efficiency. Secondly, in diversifying our team. And finally, in developing a logistics that can scale with our growth. We expect revenues of $2.4 million in 2027, and we have an LOI worth $49 million US dollars.
This is one shot of coffee.
This is the waste it produces.
And this is the future.
Oh, stunning.
So I couldn't see it from back there. How did it go? I loved it. Judges, it's open to questions.
I just have a question about the R&D you'd need or the regulatory authority you'd need and environmental impact statements that you might need to prepare for moving this product. There's so many different kinds of coffee processes, water usage, et cetera. I just wonder what you've run into so far.
So in terms of the R&D that we're going to do, we're going to conduct R&D to enhance the efficiency of our Coffchar in these processes. So currently we're producing Coffchar and it's being used in biogas plants. Now to produce Coffchar, you can heat it to a different temperature and for a different time and it has a different output. So we're just doing the research to find out the maximum efficiency of this Coffchar.
Can you comment a bit more on the logistics to be able to collect all the coffee waste?
Yeah, so we operate on an asset-light model. So we are going to outsource our logistics with either our partners or through a third-party logistics, which we can adjust as we grow.
And the question will be numbers. Have you thought about the numbers around that? How much it's going to cost to do that and relative to the profit you have hope to have?
Yeah, so in the profit figure that we calculated, we actually use our own logistics because it's far easier to calculate that, including wages, transport costs. And with that, we are getting a 38% margin. And that's before any EU grants, Irish government grants for bringing waste out of landfill into the circular economy.
You mentioned that some people have tried this and what they've not gotten is consistent supply and buyers, right? And that's what you provide differently. So how are you achieving that and how will you maintain that to put barrier to entry?
So we've spent 3 years collecting coffee waste and repurposing it. So we've built long-standing relationships with a huge number of coffee chains and corporate companies who are producing a vast amount of coffee waste. So we know how to make these types of relationships. We want to expand the number of relationships we have to gather the most amount of coffee grounds that we possibly can. And then in terms of our relationship with CRH, we're actually developing a trade secret between the two companies so that we can produce the best possible Coffchar for their exact facilities, which will mean that we'll have longevity of relationship with CRH.
I'm trying to grapple with your ultimate value add. Are you trying to make market in the creating of an ecosystem of coffee waste, or are you trying to find higher alternate use of the coffee waste?
So there's a number of people repurposing coffee waste at the moment. So they're trying to extract certain natural byproducts of it, like coffee oil, and using it in things like cosmetics, which we've previously tried through our cosmetic line. But we're trying to use coffee for a wider purpose, so we can use the most amount of coffee grounds as possible to hopefully eradicate the coffee waste. Because currently, coffee waste in landfill emits 2.3 billion cubic meters of methane annually, which is actually equivalent to the CO2 output of France. So we want to eradicate these greenhouse gas emissions and doing something good with these coffee waste.
So as soon as these higher use and alternative uses become known and proven in the marketplace, what is your competitive edge?
Yeah. So by that time, we'll have locked up the supply of coffee grounds. So like Si was saying, we have our long-standing relationships with big coffee companies and with corporate giants who produce a lot of coffee waste. We have those. We plan to get them locked into contracts to supply the coffee grounds for years to come. We also have CRH. They're a huge company. They have locations all across the world. We can easily expand with them and expand into other countries as well.
Thank you, Bin Around.